For my final film project, I decided to capture the real, uncut emotions of the most anticipated event in white suburbia, the Newton Junior Talent Show.
My son, Bradley, is going to look so cute in his purple tuxedo.
Excuse me. I'm a student filmmaker and I overheard you guys talking. Are you guys talking about the Newton Talent Show?
Oh, yes. We couldn't be more excited that it's talent show season.
We love talent show season. Once it hits October, my friends know I'm about to turn into a raging bitch.
Oh, awesome. Do you guys have any kids before we get it?
Oh, of course. That's the only reason we had children.
Do you know where I can find out more information about this?
Yeah. There's a general interest meeting tonight at the middle school. We'll see you there.
Okay. Cool.
They didn't tell me what time the meeting was, so I got there at 5. At around 8, people started showing up.
Talent.
Dedication.
Wonder.
Jazz. Any questions?
What is the call time of the date of the show?
When is the actual show?
My offspring has a dairy allergy, and I really don't want him to feel excluded.
This thermos is full of Merlot. These meetings can be so boring. The key is not to go overboard.
Honey, have you met this guy? He's making a movie about our show. Let me give you a ride home, son. I have a few great video ideas I'd like to run by you.
Yeah, that could work.
What's your name?
Abba.
Neat. I was named after a singer, too. Try spelling Dixie Chicks over the phone.
Dad, why is Mom in the back seat?
Because sometimes she gets car sick, sport.
So, Horace, you excited for the talent show? Yeah. Cool. Do you know what you're doing yet? Nah. Nice.
So, what are you guys eating?
Meat.
Don't rain on my parade! Keep it going, Bradley!
Hey! Guys, broth's ready.
Joe. We're still practicing.
Well, I don't see why your practice has to get in the way of my broth.
Mom said no broth.
Well, why not?
Just let him dance!
He's too tall to dance!
Wait, so you're not a fan of the talent show?
No. Let me tell you something about the talent show.
Oh, don't you speak about my talent show.
See, that's it right there. Your talent show. How come you never ask Bradley what he thinks?
Well, what do you think?
No comment?
No. Bradley, please, comment.
No comment!
Dad, why does Mom have a pillowcase on her head?
Because she gets headaches in the morning, sweetie.
Why?
Because God made her that way.
Mom, I want to be just like you one day.
Don't lie. That's a sin.
I can't wait to start practicing my song and dance for the show.
Sis, you mean our song and dance.
I'm going to CVS.
Now life has killed the dream I dream.
Oh. My God.
Disaster.
Maybe work on your stage presence.
Mm-hmm. And your singing voice. Mm-hmm. Of course, I'll do my best.
All right, yeah, you're on take 5.
Thank you so much, you guys are the best.
Okay, all right, cool. So bad.
I think you kind of sounded pretty good to me.
You know what, camera boy, some people just don't have it.
Okay. To make it in this town, you have to be able to do this. Once my kneecap is healed, I'll be back in the cruise ship business in no time.
Pretty good homily. I wasn't listening. Oh. So have you figured out your talent yet?
you know, it's going, I guess. Can you do this? No. You have your mother's hands.
People get pretty heated that I'm the reigning champ. Whatever. Don't really care, though. Not my fault those geezers eat my shit up.
Do you think that people will be rooting for you this year?
Please. My fan base has been ridiculous since I was a kid.
And how old are you now?
Basically 13.
Oh. Hey, Niels.
Oh. Hey.
I smoke cigarettes too, you know.
No, you don't.
No, I don't.
I play 9 instruments and nobody is talking about it. So what if she can sing in Latvian? I danced on stage with Leah Michelle.
You think you got a good chance this year?
Oh yeah, I'm already buttering up the judges.
Chris seems really focused on winning, but the directors don't seem to be receptive of him. He's going to have to step up his game if he wants to make an impression on anyone in this competition. Meanwhile, back at the Van Buren household, it seems that Margaret is setting the bar high for Bradley.
Give me more eccentric, Bradley. Okay, good. Pick up the scarf, do it again. Cute!
I just don't get the whole performance thing. To be honest, I hate it. I don't know. I just always picture him turning out more like his old man. Here, why don't you take a look at this when you get a chance?
So how's your talent coming along?
Still deciding.
You think they sell bread here?
Well, if it isn't little niece all the way from down the street, here to soil the minds of my children.
Hi, Mrs. Fredrickson. Thanks for letting me...
Shut up, you evil girl. Mom, Anise can sing in Latvian. It's tight.
Oh, is it now?
What?
Mr. Daniels, please come to the front. Your son is looking for you.
So embarrassing.
Would this work?
No. This is Prince. We're going for Madonna.
Excuse me, Teresa, Julius, how are you guys feeling about the show this Friday?
Don't crowd her.
Camera boy, there's no time.
There's no time.
If I could just have a quote,
Here's your quote.
And 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn and chasse, chasse, pivot, and... Watch those feet, Erin.
I'm trying, Dad. You know I have unequal growth spurts in my legs.
Listen, I don't mean to put pressure on you two, but for the love of God, please keep up with the tempo.
I have asthma.
That didn't stop DMX.
No, that sucked. Just move over. I'll show you how it's done, okay? So you just go... 1, 2, 3, and 4. Ow! 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 Ow!
I've been really getting on Anise's good side lately. The more you hang with the champions, the more you play like a champion. Watch this.
Following your lead, man.
Cleanses our minds and the tides regulate our bowels.
You see, the theater, much like the sea, is unpredictable. There's no such thing as a perfect score, and there's always room for error.
This is my livelihood.
Miss it every year.
Don't worry, I recorded the whole thing.
Es is ya yo prosho zami.
Bradley!
Dad? Your mother told me to give this to you. She said forget everything else, memorize that.
Out in the darkness, a fugitive running, falling from God, falling
from grace. This is horrible. We need to stop this.
God.
Oh no! Our pianist has fainted.
On with the next scene!
Old MacDonald had a farm. He had a farm? What happened? Was he evicted? Who's the evictor? Evictor, eh? I barely know her. Speaking of sex. I gotta get out to LA.
Who's this kid?
Mama, this steak has too much salt. I do wish you would finish your dinner. Mama, I met a boy. A boy?
Yep, you guessed it. That kid won the whole thing. That was the last Newton Jr. talent show in the books. The directors retired after the show and moved to Boca Raton. Pretty soon after, it came out that they had been using the show's money to pirate DVDs. Sometimes, I think about what I could have done to stop it. But it's all in the past now. Oh. And who am I?
Jingle bell, that's a story jingle bell, for another day. Jingle all the way.
Abba, what happened to the ending?
Oh no, totally get that, my dude. I had just some other stuff to do and I kinda just threw that together last minute.
You do realize this is for your final grade, right?
I love that. I gotta dip out and jam with my boys right now. See you Thursday.
Alright, so who's next?
Ah, shoot. I should have gone first. Can I have an extension?
I'm gonna tell you a story.